a vlog from fabulous Las Vegas. No kidding, I am literally here right now. We just came in today. We got in about a couple hours ago, maybe about 6:30. Approximately, our plane landed about 6:30 Las Vegas time, which for us was about 9, about our local time, but whatever. We're just gonna go with 6:30 Vegas time. And right now, we had some luck in the casino. We were in the casino for a bit. We had some luck. We had $1,000, which was awesome. Played back 200 of that, so we walked with 800. Not complaining at all. And right now, we are just walking around. We're staying at the Venetian, so that's where we are right now. I'm standing here looking straight ahead at the Mirage, which is awesome. I see this, like, in pictures all the time, and it's, like, in front of my face right now, which is hella cool. Looking at, like, literally just this most beautiful stuff that I've, like, ever seen. Ever. Like, they're not kidding when they say Vegas is a whole other world of itself. Because, I mean, look at this. And this is just a small glimpse of what they have here. I mean, look at this. This is crazy. So I am so excited because, like I said, it's only day one. We've only been here for a couple of hours. And we're going to be here until Saturday, and today is Monday, so we definitely have a lot more time ahead of us. I'm so excited to see what else we have in store for us. Tomorrow night we are going on a limo tour, and we are going to be touring the whole Las Vegas Strip. One of my mom's friends actually moved out here a couple years ago, so we're going to be meeting up with her and her daughter for the limo tour. And yeah, I'm really excited. I'm really excited to see the fountains at Bellagio. I think that's how you pronounce it. I might sound really retarded right now. I'm really excited to see the fountains. I'm really excited to be here. This is just literally a whole other world of itself, and I really could not do a vlog for you guys and document everything. I'm so excited. Mom, do you want to say anything? No? She wants to go. Alright, yeah, it technically is late. It's like technically 4 a.m. our time, so we should go inside and get sleep. I've been up for almost 24 hours now, but I don't even feel like it because it's Vegas. So, here we go! Viva Las Vegas!
Shut up and put your money where your mouth is. That's what you get for waking up in Vegas.
Sorry I had to do that. What's up, guys? It's day two of our time here in Las Vegas. We're just starting our day. It is currently about 9:30 Vegas time, which is about 12:30 our time, so it's like technically like kind of half afternoon, but not really. I'm trying to get myself adjusted to the Las Vegas time. So we're just saying it's 9:30 Las Vegas time, which is hella early for me to be up. But again, considering the fact that it'd be like 12:30 back home, maybe it's not so early. Anyway, like I said, we are on day two of our time. I'm really excited. Today we are planning on doing the gondola ride. We are also possibly going to In-N-Out Burger because your East Coast girl had to just fucking try that when you're over here on the West Coast, because why the hell not? Like, I feel like, did you even come to the West Coast if you didn't try In-N-Out Burger? If you don't, go. I don't know what the hell I'm saying. Anyway, yeah, so I'm excited. Tonight is also the limo ride, like I was saying. The outfit that I'm wearing today is a very nice outfit, but I'm not wearing that for the limo ride. So essentially, we're just going to do the gondola ride, grab lunch somewhere, whether that's at In-N-Out or whatever's convenient, come back, change, take a shower, and then go out on our limo ride. And then I'm thinking about maybe going to, like, the Towel, I think it's called, T-A-O, nightclub here. I'm thinking about doing that. I don't know if my mom's gonna feel up to that, but we'll see. And yeah, also, let me show you my room, or our room, because I feel like I didn't get to do that yesterday. And this room is just, like, too incredible to not show. Like, I'm gonna do it quick, obviously. It's still a little messy because we've been here since last night, but it's okay. So this is, like, our little, like, step-down living room, which is incredible. We have a TV over here. We have, like, a little amenity box, which I fucking hit up yet last night. That's okay, though. Whatever. And then over here is, like, the bedroom area. And, like, it's, like I said, it's messy because we got up a couple minutes ago. Well, not a couple minutes ago, maybe about an hour ago. Got up about an hour ago, so the bed's not made or anything. Got this. Are you decent, Mom?
Yeah.
And we're coming over here to our fabulous bathroom. Say hello. Good morning, Mama.
Good morning.
She's busy. I really should not be bothering her. Sorry. But anyway, I had to show this. This is incredible. Like, I love this bathroom. There's a TV in our bathroom, too. I've never seen that. That's pretty fucking cool. Yeah, and our shower is, like, magnificent. We have a bathtub, and that's magnificent.
We have a toilet I couldn't find.
Right, I was getting to that point. So yesterday, when we got in, my mom was like, oh my god, I gotta pee, oh my god, I gotta pee. So we literally came in, she threw the bags down, ran in here, she's like, Jalen, where the fuck's the bathroom? Jalen! Or, not the bathroom, she's like, where the fuck is the toilet? There's no toilet! I'm like, what do you mean there's no toilet? There's gotta be a fucking toilet. And she did not realize that we have, like, I forget what they're called, but, like, we have, like, this little, like, toilet room where literally you just have nothing but the toilet in there. And she was, like, dumbfounded about that. She couldn't understand the concept. She actually thought we didn't have a toilet, which was kind of funny. Anyway, this is a really long day two intro, so I'm gonna go. I already told you what we're doing, and I am so excited. Vegas full day, here we come!
So, are you here just on holiday, no birthdays?
Nope, just a vacation.
Mommy's going to get away.
Monkey business, hiding from the authorities.
Yeah, maybe.
Or not yet. Haven't been caught yet.
Not yet, yeah.
Where are you staying here in Vegas?
The Venetian.
Oh, here. You like it?
Love it.
The rooms are big.
It's beautiful.
The bathroom is bigger than my kitchen.
That's exactly what I said.
Is this your first time in Las Vegas?
It is.
It is.
It's not going to be our last.
Mambo, mozzarella, mambo, mambo italiano. Fried enchilada, with the fish, bacalara. Hey, gumpa, I love how you dance, rumpa. But take me some paisa paisano. Learn how to mambo. If you're gonna be a square, it's gonna go nowhere. Hey, mambo, mambo italiano, mambo. Mambo italiano, go, go, go. Shake like a Giovanni. Say your kissy teacher, make you happy in the pizza when you Mambo Italiano.
You guys, send help. I went shopping. I had to buy a whole... Mom, look back. I had to buy a whole nother, like, suitcase for everything that I bought. Here, take the camera real quick.
I have a problem.
Hey, Mom, say hi.
Hi.
This machine is really cool. It doesn't want to focus, but it's Michael Jackson. It's really cool.
It'd be cool if it was.
All right, guys, you got to choose your color. Now we get to spin the wheel. So if it lands on, it doesn't want to focus.
Black.
If it lands on a black, we get to re-spin. Yeah! So that's
$30.
Because we're playing the dollar machine.
$30.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Oh.
Plus a re-spin.
Okay,
I'm saying black, yeah.
Come on, black or
jackpot? Ah! I almost said white though, but that's still $50. We'll take it.
Hey guys, I'm Jalen's mom. Not as cute as her, but anyway, I said to her, let's walk over to the Mirage and check that place out. So, glad we did because we just won $600. Now we're going to get ready for the limo and a ride of our time.
Literally, we're essentially literally walking back to our hotel. Our hotel is right across the street. You can't see it. Why does my camera not want to focus? This is really pretty though. Yeah, so we're walking back over to our hotel. We're running a little late because we lost track of time. It's going to change and then we're getting ready for the limo! We got speed.
Hello,
vlog. Say hi, Lisa.
Welcome to Las Vegas.
My mom has had one too many champagnes.
Yeah, we didn't have enough champagne. And we're having a lovely evening.
And this is Skylar.
Hello.
Over here. And this is Mark.
Hey.
Just met him, like,
pretty much.
Yeah, so we're in our limo. We just seen the Bellagio fountains, which was incredible to see it actually in front of you and not like on TV. It's something else to see it on TV. It's something even more to see it like in front of you. And now we are heading to Fremont Street.
Hi vloggers, tell her to get more champagne.
You know what? You know, I'm just gonna let you take over because I think you're gonna be more entertaining than
no,
I will.
We just showing the empty bottle. You drank it all.
You drank most of that?
Well, you
You had four glasses.
But what you had would have gave me five glasses. Get everything.
Anyway, what would you like to say to the viewers?
Peace out.
Peace out. Are we done?
I'm in Vegas.
Okay.
And this day's in Vegas, baby!
Long story short, we're going to Fremont Street. Should be some interesting things going on down there, so here we go. Heavenly. This is so beautiful. So beautiful. Oh, they have lemon trees. Oh my goodness. That's a real lemon tree. Seriously though, I mean, I wish video had, you could smell through it, because the smell is just, it's something like I've never seen before, or even smelled before. It's literally heavenly. Literally. All right, what's up guys? I'm gonna put this here and hope that you can see me and it doesn't look like shit. Anyway, so it is day three. I did not vlog much today because we pretty much just spent the entire day walking around the Las Vegas Strip. And when I'm not exaggerating. I really wanted to go down to the Bellagio, which was not a disappointment except for their buffet. I have to admit, the buffet sucked ass, sorry. yeah, but other than that, like, I thought it was really cool. Like, Bellagio was a really cool place. It was beautiful. Like, I got some footage in there earlier from, like, their flower garden, which was literally incredible. I think that's definitely been, like, one of my favorite things that I've done so far while in Vegas. Next to the limo ride last night, that was fun. I don't think I got too much footage on the vlog for that, unfortunately, which is a huge bummer because I feel like we all were literally having the time of our lives in that limo last night.
I was.
Yeah. My mom, she had five glasses of champagne, and when you don't normally drink, that gets you pretty fucking hard.
I had one of those.
Yeah, she's drinking again. She's having a strawberry daiquiri, so yeah, go mom, live it up. Anyway, yeah, no, last night was fun. I don't know what else to say. Right now we're just chilling in the hot tub. And we are still not 100% sure what we're going to be doing. The hot tub closes in like a couple minutes. It closes at 10, it's 9:08, we're probably going to get out before that. And then I don't know if we're going to go to like the casino and play a little bit or what the hell we're going to do. So. Yeah, we did not eat dinner yet. We really should. Because we ordered room service pizza last night at 2 o'clock in the morning and the pizza was disgusting and it was $68. Four pizza, french fries, and two sodas. What's up with that?
Anyway, so that's what's going on tonight, and I will update you guys later. Hi guys, what's up? We are on what, day four? Losing track, we're on day four, it is Thursday, and we are currently walking down the fabulous Las Vegas Strip, going to In-N-Out, because we found it yesterday, but it was too long of a wait, so we left. But I'm like, I'm not leaving Las Vegas, and I'm not leaving the West Coast until I get my In-N-Out burger. I shall update you guys when we get there. I will give you my verdict on how it is. I've heard mixed reviews. A lot of people that are familiar with In-N-Out and have had it before say that it's good and it's worth it. A lot of people say that it's overrated. So I'm going to form an opinion for myself. I know you're gonna have some.
Sure.
She's hot. It's like 105 degrees. It is really hot though. But anyway, we're on our way to In-N-Out, and then we got
Survivor right here.
Fiji Water sponsor me. Anyway, yeah, so we're going to In-N-Out, and then later on we're going to the Michael Jackson Cirque du Soleil show. I'm really excited about that. But unfortunately, I don't think we can actually film or take videos in there. We'll see. If we can, I will have some clips for you. If not, I will tell you how it was. But I'm really excited for the In-N-Out. We made it, guys. Looks like there's really a long line again, but you know what? I don't care. I'm doing it. All right, guys, we got it. I got the animal fries with the dressing on the side, because I'm not sure I'm gonna like it. And I got just a plain old cheeseburger. Can I show you, or do you not want to be on film? What do you think?
Where's the meat?
Where's the meat? You don't like it?
Where's the meat?
I'll take that as a no.
Yeah.
Oh no, really? All right, guys, we gotta be honest. Maybe I just don't get it.
It sucked.
She said she'd rather have McDonald's, and that's a lot for her, because she hates McDonald's. I thought the burger was really good. I really did. The fries, not so much. I didn't like their sauce. I'm disappointed. I'm really disappointed. All right. What's up, guys? So we just came back from the show. And like I imagined, we could not film or take any videos, which honestly, like, I was kind of okay with, because it was kind of nice to not have a bunch of people like in front of you like trying to record their shit, and like it was kind of nice to not like have to worry about like, oh, I should get that on video, oh, I should take a picture of that, and just nice to just sit there and be in the moment and just literally enjoy the show and not have to worry about anything. So that was kind of nice. I kind of liked the fact that you couldn't take pictures of videos. But it was, like, kind of fucking awesome. Like, being legit here. Like, I thought it was a very, 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 very good show. And that surprise at the end, really cool. And that's all I'm going to say, because I don't want to give any spoilers away. But if you haven't seen it and you want to see it and you have a chance to see it, go see it. Michael Jackson, Cirque du Soleil 1. At the Mandalay Bay. Go see it. Anyway, that was that. We are back at the hotel now. We're just chilling out in the room. We just got back like literally 5 minutes ago. And we're trying to figure out what we're gonna do for the rest of the night. We don't know. Probably just go back down to the casino for a little bit again. I don't know. I'm kind of hungry. I don't know. She's nodding. She's hungry too. Because we didn't eat dinner again. And In-N-Out made me sick. Yep, In-N-Out made me sick earlier, so that was fun.
I said it went in and it came out.
And that's my mom for you, a little blunt. Anyway, so that's probably what we're going to do. We're probably going to head up to the food court again, because that's probably the most convenient and quickest and easiest. So probably going to get some food and then go to the casino. And then tomorrow is our last day here. I don't want to have our last day already. I'm sad about that, but tomorrow we are going to Top of the World restaurant at the Stratosphere, so that's going to be really nice. Apparently it's like a rotating restaurant. Our travel agent warned us to not put our purse on the side, otherwise it's going to start rotating and your purse is going to be like on the other side of the room. So that's going to be cool to see, and apparently it has some like really nice views of the strip up there, so looking forward to that, but I'm not looking forward to the fact that tomorrow is our last day, and then we fly back on Saturday. I don't want to go back to the East Coast. That's okay. Say hi.
Hi.
So I've vlogged a lot throughout this whole week so far. Our vacation is in a couple days in. And I have not shown you guys yet how beautiful our hotel is. I've showed you our room, but I've not showed you how stunningly beautiful our hotel is in itself. This is just the lobby. Absolutely stunning. In more ways than one. And then, of course, they're all closed right now because it's past midnight, but there's some shops. These are not like the shops at the Grand Canal. But there's some shops. And yeah, it's just really pretty. And then the casino is over that way. Yeah. I feel like I didn't show you guys enough of how beautiful this hotel is. Hey mom, you survived the roller coaster.
I survived it, but my stomach hit and I'll never do it again.
What'd you think of it? Did you like it? You didn't like it?
No. It was too high. I don't like upside down and no.
So, I talked her into going on to the roller coaster at the New York, New York, here in Las Vegas, and she didn't like it, but you gotta give her props for trying. I thought it was really fun. Like, I kind of want to do it again, if we're being 100% honest. I really, really, really enjoyed it. I enjoyed it a lot more than I thought it would, but I do have to say, it definitely went up a lot higher and steeper than I thought it would, but it was really cool, like, just seeing like the mountains and the strip up there. She wanted off.
Yeah, I wanted
She was yelling, oh God, no, get
no,
me
I
off.
Said, fuck, get me off here.
Yeah, but I was doing the clean version.
I'm sorry. I was saying, hell, get me off here.
Anyway, that was really fun, and now we're going to check out what else is around here. So there's Hershey's Chocolate World over there, but we live like an hour away from actual Hershey, Pennsylvania, so I don't know, maybe we'll check it out, see what the one over here is like, and then see what else is over here on this side of the strip. Hey mom. Say hi. Say hi, it's a video. So we are currently right now at the technically top of the world restaurant, but technically not yet. We are still waiting for our dinner reservations. We had to push it back because we were running late. The views from up here, oh my God. I can't even tell you enough how crazy incredible this is. And then right down below us is the restaurant. And as you can kind of see, it very slowly rotates. Right now we're just waiting for our table, but literally, like, you can just see, well, obviously, like, that's the strip over that way. That's the Las Vegas Strip. And then you can literally just see, like, all around you, which is so beautiful. Say hi again.
Hi.
She's drinking a fancy Coke. And right now I have a Cosmo. Say hi. So we're at dinner now. We didn't get food yet, but we're just at dinner. And the view is even better. It was a little tricky to navigate the menu when you're a picky eater like I am. But it was okay. We made it work. Thank you. I don't know. I just got my Caesar salad. Look at your shrimp cocktail, Mom. That looks yummy. And look at the strip over there. Come on, camera, focus in. All right, my camera doesn't want to focus.
Not much we can have cocktail sauce, and this is like mega spicy.